Bye-bye, gunslinger.
Get out here and help the devil ride around!
Devils, the beasts, it all came from here. The facility was a bastion, a clever fort, a fancy tech. And this.
Come to have a name. But you won't hear anyone around here offer it free. Same reason you hold your breath while you pass a grave.
Did that one have a bounty?
The rabble was roused and promptly put down. Now it was time to get inside.
Huh?
Fancy looking tech right there. Didn't seem like the Vault Hunter could use it yet, though. That thing would eventually prove to be a handy bit of tech. Not just yet, but eventually. Vault Hunter couldn't use that company gadget just yet.
My notes indicate that another Sato travelogue is located in that area.
The plan went to ruin real quick. We came across the company facility, covered in ink, wearing Devil Rider disguises. Thought we could sneak in. And it worked for a moment, but not long enough. Ruth Kanara, she got gunned down straight away. But they captured Rico Alston and me. Guessing this is the end. But if I'm about to breathe my last, at least I took a few of those bastards with me.
Denied.
Always one step behind, aren't you?
I think you know by now that there's always another way in. Ever. That was a ticket. To a lot of folk, the company facility was a tomb. Not for dead men, for Gehenna the company.
company buried when they left.
Not many of the grit to set foot on the company's grave. You know, my grandmother worked here. Right in this building, in fact. Recruited for Project Endless Horizons. Brilliant woman, so I've been told. And hey, I'm just trying to honor the family legacy here. You understand, don't you, Gunslinger?
Time!
I got a feeling that you're nearing a reel in some nearby location.
He's a terrible shot, but also has a rep for being the luckiest bastard on this blasted rock. I'd say it's time for his luck to run out.
Thank you.
a try. Knock. Quiet. Concentrate, Rose. This is important. You have to get it right. Your grandmother taught this song to me when I was a little girl. And you know what she used to say to me?
What'd she say, Mama?
This song? It just might save your life someday.
Welcome to the Facility. Our elite team has been recruited from throughout the system to participate in Project Endless Horizons. All of our exciting progress is thanks to Malleus Mutatio, or Kor. None of our projects would be possible without Kor, the element that sparks new life into our bio-enhanced flora and fauna. Kor, which fuels our experimental weaponry and tech programs. From our groundbreaking TeleZephyr network to innovations in long-range logistics, this is Project Endless Horizons, the future of the Jenkins Corporation.
It's almost funny, you know? The company claimed the Ruiner could be tamed, but they were wrong. Dead wrong. My grandmother was smarter than any of those others. She knew exactly how to control it. And so do I. When the company shut down the facility and abandoned Gehenna, they bombed what they could and left. But my grandmother couldn't leave her work behind. When the last shuttle hit orbit, she was right there flipping at the bird and shouting, "Cowards!"
Look out for a monster named Dickon Goyle nearby. No one's quite sure how he ended up like he did, but... well, you'll see.
Can't have too much health and shields. Buy some today. Heck, buy some now. That's my final offer. Oh, well, all right then.
Thank you.
Everybody gets bullets!
I'll see you in...
Short of it is that no- Nobody escaped. Nobody but the company, that is. They all got away scot-free. But if my movie catches traction, makes it to the Gundance Film Awards, well, it's just a hop, skip, and a jump to full box office run.
Please help me. I beg you. I require your assistance. You're that bounty hunter, right? Oh, thank heavens. It's my wife, Carolina. She's been kidnapped by a... band of devil riders. They're after her mechanical engineering skills. I've tracked them this far, but I'm afraid I can go no further. I'm... well, a bit of a dandy, and they would kill me instantly. But you! You look like a tough... nugget? Yes! Please find my poor gentle wife. You may be forced to... get your hands dirty... with
blood! Devil rider blood!
Oh, I'll do it with gusto, Gustav.
Be wary. This gang is led by the notorious Boss Keem. A more brutal and terrible bandit I have never seen. Not that I've seen him. He would have killed me. Instantly.
Damn shame to lose your wife to a pack of animals like the Devil Riders. Looks like it was time to rescue a damsel.
Boss Keem. Tell me, and maybe I won't shoot you.
The boss? The boss is, yeah! Boss is in Lab 422! Are you gonna let me go now?
Vault Hunter had a feeling the coward was holding out. Pressed him a little harder.
Not letting you go just yet. What are y'all doing in this lab anyway?
We was working on making the devils even deadlier! Crafting guns under their domes and whatnot. I swear, that's all I know! Ah, I'm out of here!
Lab 422, the coward said. Carolina would be there. Vault Hunter got a move on.
Thank you.
probably guess how well that turned out for the Devil Riders. Vault Hunter had a habit of breaking things that weren't meant to be broken. Wasn't gonna stop now.
Okay, listen up, but don't stop fighting. Whoever left Cage 37 open, come see me if you're alive.
True what they say. There ain't nobody that can keep a Vault Hunter out that wants to get in.
Reminder, lock the damn cages after you feed the augmented devils. We shouldn't have to say this, people. Out her elite squad of scientists for some damn reason.
looking to rescue a lass named Carolina. What did you do with her? Quick now, before my finger slips.
Whoa, hey! Calm it down. There's clearly been a misunderstanding here. I am Carolina.
What? What the heck is going on here?
Look, my life back in Vestige was duller than a 10-year-old spoon, okay? I was going stir crazy, and I guess I just thought I could make a more exciting life for myself out here with the Devil Riders.
Your man Gustav is pulling his hair out worrying about you, you know that? Poor bastard thinks you got yourself kidnapped.
Gustav? Oh, my dandy of a husband. He sent you to rescue me, huh? Interesting. Maybe he does care about more than mustache wax and silk ascots. But I got a good gig here. Did you see those devils with the guns? Ah, oh, shoot. I can't decide. Listen, I know I just met you, but can you help me decide the fate of my life? See, I knew you'd get it. Life out here, it's dangerous, but I'd rather die in a gun-toting devil-related accident than asleep in my bed next to my well-groomed husband. Maybe I can find a more reputable crew to run with. But I'm never going back to town. I know that much for sure. Tell Gustav. Tell him to leave flowers on my grave.
Gunslinger.
Sorry, Gustav. Carolina didn't make it. But I got a ring for you. A memento.
What? No. I don't believe it. Let me see the ring. Go get him, Gunslinger. So she's really gone. I wish you could have met her. She had a spark of life like the brightest meteor. Burned out as fast as one too, it seems. Thank you for trying to save her. Now, I must set about the burial arrangements. I'm thinking lavender.
Maybe it'd be better that